All right, guys, this is Jerningham here. Some news coming in, some stabbings over East London as well last night compared to what happened to the stabbings in Birmingham. So I've just heard some more sickening news. Now, a lot of people will probably think, why are people going around stabbing random people for no reason? Why are people doing these things? Is it because they've got their money? Is it because they haven't got jobs? Is it because they want to do it? Is it because they look at people as targets in this world? Now, we're living in a crazy world at the moment with coronavirus, and things are just going around and around for people. Some people are sick of it. Some people just wish the world would actually go back to normal and people would actually get on with one another, which people do. And I thought I'd update you guys and girls in the news and let you know what's going on, even though you know what's going on in this crazy world. And it's not fair what the world's going on at the minute. Lots of people are probably sickened of the world, and people wish this silly thing would end, the coronavirus. And this is why the crime is going up. Things are going to skyrocket higher. The virus is going up in numbers. And people just want to go around randomly stabbing people for no reason. Now, some people will hear about this news on the news channel. Other people reading into things like I do. That's why I know a lot of things going on. And it's talking about other countries that are at war with tanks as well. I mean, Brazil's not the best of countries either, as we all know. I mean, are we living in a war in our own way and we can't even see it? What I mean by that is, are we living in a war in secret or something, don't we see it? You know, what do people think of mentality in their brain? If someone's going to be stabbing a knife at me, someone's going to be shooting at me, you're going to defend yourself, and then the police look at, oh, you can't do any injuries to him. If someone breaks into your house, what are you going to do? You're going to defend it. It's your castle, your place. You pay for your own house. That's what people do, and people don't. If you rent a place, you're going to protect it. So we'd probably get thrown out for protecting our own place. Moving on the subject, which I'm doing here. We should all deserve to go out and enjoy ourselves, mix with people, talk to people, have a laugh with people. But there's some people out there who want to use you and abuse you and take the piss and rob you blind. I'm not saying everybody's the same. There's nicer people in the world, which there is. What's been going on with the coronavirus and lockdown and things, people are probably sick of it and they don't know what to do, so people have probably stopped getting paid the money. But the thing is, we all have to pull through like everybody else. We're all struggling in this together, in this world. And nobody likes what we're in. I've got an itchy ear hole, as you can see. Cheer again. Haven't it been itchy ears? If the headphones have got on or what? We just have to get together as everybody else, because people do damage to other people, but they don't seem to realise. They wouldn't do it to their own family, because they're not family or they're not friends. They think they can just do damage to hurt everybody else. But it's not the case half the time. We need to really come together as people in this world and see what's really going on. If we don't, we're just going to go through life, people getting stabbed, shot every time, every year, every month. The world could be so much better. That's all I can say in this video. It can be. And some people would love the world to be better. You know, it'd be nice to just walk outside and feel safe instead of worrying about we're going to get killed today or stabbed today. It's ridiculous. Nobody likes living the world like that. Especially London or Birmingham or Manchester. Any other busy area of the country is worse. Some places are quieter. But anyway, what do you guys think about this? Do you reckon the world should get better or should stay the same, or think I'm going crazy, or is it just me? Or do you agree with what I'm saying? Anyway, thank you, Jeremy. Peace.